morning children. Hi, how are you? This is your math teacher Jerina. My name is Jerina. So today we are learning about the basics math in fractions. So fraction, what is a fraction? Whole part. In a fraction means in a whole part, some part is called a fraction. So fraction, suppose we are taking that one of the diagram. So in this diagram, this is the whole part, this is the whole part or collection, some part is called a fraction. In this fraction, so whole part we are dividing four parts. So now I am sharing only one part. So in this total part, sharing one part, how many parts are shared here? One. And total parts are 1, 2, 3, 4. So total parts are 4. And how many parts are shared? One part. So here 1/4 is called a fraction. So 1 is the numerator. 1 is called a numerator. 1 is called a numerator. And 4 is called a denominator. Denominator. So children, listen to me. Here 1 is called a numerator. Shaded parts. How many parts are shaded here? Only one part. So 1 is called a numerator and total parts are, total how many parts? 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 is called a denominator. So totally we have to say, we are saying that 1/4 is called a fraction. So now listen, another one, another example for you. So this is the another one. So I am dividing some parts. This is the another figure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total parts are 8. And I am sharing only here shaded parts. Observe. How many parts are shaded? 1, 2, 3. Here 3 is called a numerator and total parts are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So total parts are 8. Then we have to say that 3/8 is called a fraction. Now we are going to another picture for you. I am sharing this one and this one. Children, once observe this figure. Total parts are, how many parts are there? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And how many parts are shaded? 1, 2. So here 2/4 is called a fraction. You draw some figures and observe that in your notes. You just like that. What is the fractions? You have to like that. Now we are going to that. Types of fractions. Types of fractions. In types of fraction, first we are going to unit fractions. So you are learning that. So 2/2. Observe that 2/2, 5/5, 7/7. Here observe that your numerator and denominators are same. So we are calling that this is a like fractions. On unit fractions. In this unit fraction, numerator and denominator are same. Here after the 5 by 5, what is the numerator? 5 and denominator 5. Both are same. So we are saying that this is called a unit fraction. Some and another one, like fractions. Like fraction. This is the second type. So this is the first type and this is the second type. So when we are taking the two or more fractions, one or two or three more fractions, in these three fractions or more than two fractions, that like suppose 3 by 5, 2 by 5, 9 by 5. Observe the fractions. What is the first fraction? 3 by 5, 2 by 5, 9 by 5. Here observe that denominators are same. Denominators are same. So we are saying that this type of fractions are called like fractions. When two or more than fraction having the same denominator, only we are observing denominator only. Same denominator, the type of fractions are called like fractions. Now we are going to that unlike fractions. Unlike fractions. What is the difference of unlike fractions? Like fractions having the same denominators. Unlike fractions is when we are taking more than two. More than two. In more than two fractions, suppose we are taking that 7 by 9, 2 by 8, 5 by 3. Observe these three fractions. This is the more than three or not? Yes. So, 9 denominator. In this fraction denominator is 8. In this fraction denominator is 3. Observe the denominators. 9, 8, 3. Here denominators are not same. That means they are different. So, more than two fractions having the not same, that means different denominators are called as unlike fractions. Unlike fractions, 7 by 9, 2 by 8, 5 by 3, these are the unlike fractions. Now, we are discussing about that proper fractions. Proper fractions. Proper fraction means, suppose, like that examples 3 by 5. Only we are taking 3 by 5. What is the numerator here? 3. And denominator 5. Observe that. Numerator is less than the denominator. Numerator is less than the denominator. So, this type of fractions are called proper fraction. Say one example of Nihal. Are you listening my class? One example say 2 by 7. You are saying 2 by 7. Here 2 is a, say that, numerator and 7 is a denominator. So here observe that numerator is less than the denominator. That means numerator is less than. What is the denominator? 7. Numerator is less than the denominator. This type of fractions are called proper fraction. And now we are going to the improper fractions. Improper fractions. Improper fractions. So totally different. That means about the proper fraction. One example, 5 by 2. 7 by 3. Observe. Here, in this fraction, numerator is greater than the denominator. The type of fractions are called improper fraction. Once observe that, 7 by 3. Kaushik Chandra, are you listening to me? Yes. What is the numerator? 7. And denominator is 3. So, numerator is greater than the denominator. Greater than the denominator, the type of fractions are called improper fraction. Are you understanding? Again, you have to listen that unit fractions. Your numerator and denominators are same. This type of fractions are called unit fractions. And like fractions, that means denominators are same. More than two fractions, that is called a like fractions. And unlike fractions, more than two fractions, denominators are different. That is 9, 8, 3. So these are called the unlike fractions. And proper fractions, numerator is less than the denominator. The type of fractions are called proper fraction. And here, numerator is greater than the denominator. That type of fractions are called improper fractions. Now, children, we are going to that. Are you know what is the fundamental operations? Fundamental operations are what are that? Fundamental operations. Fundamental operations. What is the word fundamental operations? Plus, minus, into, divided by. Plus, that means addition. Minus, subtraction. Into. Into means multiplications. Divided by. So, now we are going to that fundamental operations of like fractions. Only like fraction, fundamental operation. 3 by 5 plus 2 by 5. Only we are taking like fractions. Like fractions. 3 plus 2. We observe that. What is the numerator? 3 plus 2. You add only 2 numerators only. He has given the 2 fractions only. 3 plus 2 by 5. What is the value? Don't add the denominators. We are adding only parts. How many parts are shaded only added? Don't add the total parts. So, 3 numerator. Here, numerator 2. 3 plus 2 by 5. 3 plus 2 value, what is that? 5 by 5. This is the fundamental operations of fractions, additions in fractions. Only like fraction. Unlike fraction is process is another one. Are you understanding? Note it. Now, another example for you. 2 by 7 plus 5 by 7. And another one only enough. What is the numerator? 2. And here the numerator is 5 plus 5 by 7. 2 plus 5 value is what is that? 7. 7 by 7. Once observe that here the numerator and denominators are same. We are saying that these are like fractions, addition and these like fractions are value is 5 by 5, 7 by 7 also called a unit fractions. Children, now we are going to that subtraction of like fractions. That is 3 by 5 minus 2 by 5. Same this example. So, yes. Children, thank you. Have a good day.